Hello, namaste, kasakai. I'm Apurva. Welcome to my channel, and I hope you guys are doing good. So, to start with, we just moved to a new apartment. It's closer to our old place, but yeah, this is far more spacious, and there's bright sunshine throughout all the rooms. So, in that way, it's good. But I do miss the previous house a bit, like, I miss the view. If you've seen my first video, you'll know that. This video is not going to be a house tour as such, so let's go. Now we're going to do an exciting thing. So here in Ireland, usually all the furniture, like the cheap furniture, you get it from IKEA. So it comes disassembled, and when it arrives as a package, you have to assemble it on your own. They provide you with a manual and you just go through all the steps and build it on your own. It sounds exciting, right? I'm sure it will be fun. So yeah, let's see. We have all the stuff dismantled like this. This is a mattress, and these are the different components of the bed which are packed. And this is beautiful. So this is the manual, or yes, then we have to segregate all this. Instructions take इधर इधर.
कि ये सब खाली लेके एक अकेला मत करो, दो जन करो. तो
खाली नहीं है. और ये इसका मतलब क्या
है? इसे तोड़ो मत,
नहीं wrong. हाँ, let's see. So first, let's segregate all these small parts to make our jobs really easier. See how neatly we've organized everything.
ऊपर नहीं, उधर देख, इधर फ्लैट है. हाँ, इधर उसमें अटकेगा. ऊपर दो, सेंटर में थोड़े से हल्का मार के आगे जाना चाहिए.
अंदर से
नाउ यू हैव टू लेवल्स, तो गद्दा कितना नीचे चाहिए ठीक है, फर्स्ट लेवल तो इधर मारेगा तू नीचे वाले लैंप पे तो गद्दा इतना नीचे आएगा, ऊपर मारेगा तो गद्दा इतना ऊपर आएगा, तो ऊपर मार मेरी सच नीचे आएगा, बैठ जाएगा बहुत लो हो जाएगा हाइट।
The final piece. मस्त बना रहे
बनाने वाले अच्छे थे ना ग्रे ऊपर आएगा ये नीचे आएगा।
So I hope you guys liked the video, and if you want to see more such videos or daily vlogs and more about Ireland, then please do like and subscribe my channel.